So here, when copper ion combines with lithium cyanide, it forms